who is inside, Mr. F and I watch the man. He climbs out for the window. Then he stands on the ground. Finally, he closes the window. Who is it? I ask. He's not a student. He looks too old. No, he's not a student, said Mr. F. Is he the principal? I ask. No, he is not the principal, said Mr. F. The principal doesn't have a beard, said Mr. F. That man does. I see something in his hand. What is it? I ask. It's a package, said Mr. F. He is taking something for the principal's office. Well, let's duck him, I say. He is going down the street, but is not running. Let's get him, said Miss Anne. We walk quickly down the street to catch the man. Stop right there, I say. Who are you? Why were you in the high school? The man turns around. Principal Hanson, said Mr. F. You have a beard now. Yes, it's new, said the man. I'm needing something for my office and my key at home, so I use the window.